upon his throne, the ruler of the universe, God and God alone. But his heart was broken by a world held captive in their sin. A ransom must be paid to redeem them back to him. So God in his great wisdom revealed his master plan. He sent the Son of God to become the Son of Man. Once and for all, the sacrifice for sin would finally be Christ, the perfect Lamb upon the cross of Calvary.